There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get him?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. Come on, let's get down there. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
Sure thing.
Quick, grab that repeater and let's get moving. Good. Come on, let's go. Seems easiest to take the same path down.
Are you sure this is the right way?
Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford. So, like you were saying before?
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur. Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cone, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on. Oh, watch out. This bit's steep.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Now through these trees, quick. Stay low! Come on, follow me! Okay, let's get in cover.
That feller smacked you up something!
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
Saw him with my own two eyes.
Okay, I'll go first.
O'Driscoll's! You're dead, you sons of bitches!
His men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun and ride a horse and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools.
Thank you.
are running away! Good work! Boys, back to camp! We'll get what we need,